made a knot on my sewing thread. So what I will do is make a temporary stitch to hold all these loops in place. Let's cut this and this and this and this. And then there you go. And then again, you loop like that. So far so good. If you have a hot glue gun like this one, it is going to be very easy for you, because all you need to do is put the drop, make sure that sticks. There sticks. Make sure that it's to do, and then you are just going to cut these ends. These ones you can already trim. So there you are. Then take back, fold it like that, so that you have your loop. Cut. So I'm repeating the first step. So cut. So you have your four strands, and you fold them like that. And then I'm going to insert my needle through here. So I'm going to insert my needle through the loop like that. So you see, and then through the fabric here. So I am going to already insert this. So you have done your loops on your fabric or cloth or t-shirt, and they look like this. So far you have not cut anything. So hold this like that. Now you need to make sure that you sew across this line. If you have a sewing machine, just put it and pull through. In the meantime, you're using a sewing needle like this. So what we need to do now is cut this and this and this and this. Mm-hmm.